Hey everyone, it's Brice with UT Kilts, and I just decided to do something different with this newsletter and do a quick video to everyone, just to talk to everyone about all the crazy things that are just going on, from this coronavirus to we just had a 5.7 magnitude earthquake near my home and shop just today. It just seems like one thing after another. So I thought it'd be just kind of nice to do a video to talk to everyone about everything that's going on and how it affects us here at UT Kilts. First thing I wanted to discuss, and this is going to be kind of an informal thing. Normally I like to memorize and have everything ready to go, but I printed out a sheet of paper with all the things I wanted to talk about, so I'll just be referring to that throughout this. First thing I want to say is thank you. We've almost been in business 10 years, and many of you have shopped with us multiple times and purchased items. And I always say, you don't know how much it means to me to see you repurchase and also to share your experiences with us, with other people. But it does mean a lot. It means a lot to me. It means a lot to my family. This is kind of a family-run business, and we're so appreciative of all of you that do that, that have done it over these many years. For those that have been affected by the COVID-19, the coronavirus, we're so sorry. Our thoughts and prayers are with you. For those that have been personally affected and lost loved ones, it's a horrible thing. And they say, I don't know what the mortality rate is. Some say 2%, 3%, 4%. I'm not sure anyone knows, but I know any mortality rate's too high. And it's horrible to see people die from any virus or any disease in our time. And we're extremely sorry, and you're in our thoughts and prayers every day. As far as UT Kilts, what we're doing, we just ship most everything, but we still make sure our hands are washed and have hand sanitizer that sits on my desk. So we make sure we're clean, as clean as we can be here. No one's been sick in my family or in the family of the part-time employee that we have here. And the virus isn't really spreading in the county I live in. I think there's one or two cases right now, so hasn't started to spread, and that's probably going to change. But as of right now, things seem to be fairly calm and everything. So we are taking as many steps, precautions as we can. And we know it's just shipping. Most viruses may not be able to survive that long to your place, but still, we're taking as many precautions as possible. We're still shipping out orders. As of right now, everything seems to be going fine, being delivered okay. FedEx and UPS seem to be handling everything just fine. So please feel free to put in your orders. This includes special orders. Now, that obviously can change because of things out of our control. They may change it where we can't import our items. Most of our stuff comes from out of the country. We have a few things made here in Utah, several things made in the UK, and then places elsewhere. So if that changes, we will definitely send out an email and post on Facebook and let you know that has changed. But as of right now, we're good. We're open. We're still working and still shipping things out. So feel free to purchase what you need. Like I mentioned the other email, we extended the St. Patrick's Day sale just because of all the things that have been going on. So if you have any questions or issues, feel free to contact us. The last thing I wanted to really discuss was supporting small business. And now obviously I'm a small business owner, so this is important to me, but there's a lot of people that are hurting. This is economically going to hurt just so many people. I had a lady here the other day that it's purchasing eggs. My 14-year-old sells chicken eggs. He raises quite a few chickens, and she gave us double the amount of what we asked. We only asked $2.50 a dozen, and she gave us double. And it wasn't much, but she said, you know what, small businesses are really hurting, and she wanted to support them. And I thought, you know what, that's what we need to do. Now, obviously, you have to follow what your local health department says. You have to be safe. You can't obviously go to places where you may get sick or if you're an at-risk group. So please follow what your local health department and local health officials are saying about this. However, we and my family, my wife and I, have decided that we're going to support as many local businesses as we can and try and have as normal a life as we can, which includes trying to eat out, which you can't dine in at all, but give, purchasing from people, support local businesses. And that's our last thing that we would that we kind of want to message that we want to send out there. Again, everything is great with UT Kilts. We're doing great here. If anything changes, we'll let you know. But if you have any questions or any concerns about anything, hey, give me a call. 801-309-5113. Send me a text. Shoot me an email. I'd be happy to help out. And again, we hope everyone out there is okay, and that hopefully in a, I don't know, the sooner the better, we can look back in this and say, man, we hope we don't have to do that again, and we can get everything back to normal. And hey, thanks everyone.